actual hell. We got lights on out at this bitch at this hour.
It's bullshit. Calling the cops.
It's gotta be against some kind of noise ordinance. Just kidding. We're at the track.
Calling fucking no orders.
Nothing like the sweet sound of a light rain, generators, and dirt bikes in the morning.
It's beautiful.
It's gonna be a muddy race today. What the fuck? Hi, hi, bud. Hi. Good morning.
Good morning. What's the stop rate at about?
10.
10.
Do you guys have hot coffee?
I don't.
Fuck.
They do over there at the shack.
Woo! Woo! Such a long walk.
I know. Right? It's already light out. I'm like, what time is it? It's like 7 something. I'm like,
oh. Yeah, like 7:15. Yeah, I was like, I gotta pee.
Look, there's already a line over there. I'm like,
what?
Yeah,
really?
To sign up, yeah.
Oh, to sign up. I thought you meant for like coffee and shit.
No, no.
Amateur hour.
I know, right?
Got her. Winning. Class X all set up out here. Got Bill's jerky. Might have to try some of that later. Look at these guys. One day we'll be this professional. One day. Let's see if Rick's over here. I need coffee.
No. It's your time.
How are you? Oh, I came to find hot coffee. Is it hot and ready? Sick. Get some! I'm gonna go sneak up on Chad. How are the tendies?
They're great.
Are they?
Mm-hmm.
Like 10 out of 10 tendies?
They're pretty good, yeah, for sure. Oh, yeah.
9 out of 10 or 10 out of 10, though?
I'll take 9 out of 10.
No, 9 out of 10.
Yeah, sure.
All right. Well, I don't know if we've ever actually, like, shook hands and met.
Yeah.
Heather Mullinix.
Nice to meet you.
We also have a vlog, so you're going to be on our vlog.
What up, y'all? What up, y'all?
You can't drink your road across that border pretty easily.
Get it, boy! Get it! Let's see that move. Bust it. Bust it. Yeah. Being an asshole?
Over the girth of that illegal boo that you put on him.
Got Murphy in the water truck. Come here, bud. Do you have fun?
How was your ride?
No, get in the back.
You guys, yeah. No, I want him to ride in the back.
No. Yeah. We almost wrecked into a car the last time.
Damn it, I thought I was gonna get him on the back.
I should go as fast as I can. I shouldn't have the stability.
This isn't. Ah! $200 right there. Go, buddy, go!
515 Productions over here making it happen.
That thing is so sweet.
I know.
I love it.
You should have seen me at Boston Bowl. I had an American flag, I had jean shorts on, I had a full mustache.
Hell yeah, brother.
Dude, I had a sombrero on.
You're looking pretty majestic with that American flag behind you right now.
Oh yeah.
I should have worn my sombrero. I'll bring it out tomorrow.
Talon Bowling at the 515.
Hooking it up.
Ice cold. Frosty.
Oh, it's refreshing, isn't it?
Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Nothing like a little bush in the afternoon, right?
Right.
I spy with my little eye, Bushby, with the 515 hat. Nailed it! Keith!
Time for medals!
Hey! Oh, yeah. Stop by and show us when you get back. I will. This is America, ladies and gentlemen. Bucket hat, three-wheeler. Let's go.
Yeah, baby.
Barely reached the foot pegs.
Is that a fly too low?
Break it down. Break it down.
Oh. We're being filmed.
Yes, let's go.
The vibes are just real right now.
What'd you get? What'd you get?
Yeah, first place.
Woo! Boy, looking good with those first place medals. Let's go. Woo!
Hey, I'm wearing that.
Yeah, I was going to try to get your medals. It's fine. Darren, yeah, let's go, baby. Paparazzi in the 515 gear.
They look pretty fucking glorious present. Right now.
I'm ready to present to the winner, Chad, my good sir. Have
at her. Get it!
Ow!
Damn, girl! Shit! Man's a beast.
Well, I raced against myself.
Killed it. You fucking killed it racing against yourself.
Yes!
Darren, killed it. Ava, what'd you get? Third?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Yeah!
Are you racing again tomorrow?
Yeah.
And you gonna get it first tomorrow?
Are you gonna pull early tomorrow?
Ooh.
I think you can pull.
I think you can too. I think you can pull Holy for sure.
I got Holy.
What's he gonna give you, like $100?
No, it's $20.
$20.
Still,
well,
that's like $100.
$50 and it's a deal, and then pull a Holy tomorrow.
You got this. Hey, third place though, you got a medal. You can hang that on your wall. That's more than nothing, right? Good job, kid. Billy just took the best poop of his life. Everybody say congratulations. The best poop of his life. Wish him luck on a sleep test tonight. Congratulations. Very proud of you.
Some sketchy redneck shit happening out here. Jesus Christ. Water grenades popping off.
Woo!
Yeah. I was ready to hop on his bike.
Lost Talon for a min. Found him. Double fist and let's go, baby. Hey, Makita, don't eat that. Hey, quit eating shit. Woo-wee. Look at those bikes.
Rubber duckies for the win.
What in the fuck? Where do you even find this shirt, though? Please tell me where you got all of this. How do you make this happen? You just make it happen,
huh? Sit down,
huh?
Talon. Let me tell you a story.
I want that. That's what I want.
Gonna come home with a W tonight! Oh no! This shit is spicy! Bush be over there with his fucking duck shirt on.
Spot fire.
Did you get it? You can do it! Oh, this is a good spot. You can actually, trying to find a good spot through the fence here. I'm afraid I would be the one to drop it.
So don't drop it.
Okay, well, now that you say that, it's gonna happen. Amateur hour.
Alright, I put gas in the formula.
Don't worry, Talon's got it.
The next morning.
Someone got roped into racing today. Little hungover, feeling a little miserable today, and he's gonna race. We'll see how this goes. Happy birthday to you!
Thank you. We're gonna have a good time, we're gonna race, we're gonna have fun, and it recharges my batteries every time. So thank you guys for everything. One more thing, you got a dog running around, please pick up his dog poop.
Nuts on your face. die.
Fuck, I didn't. By lap two, I was out of breath.
Really? Proud of you for doing it. Watch Darren race. Ah! I'm gonna lose my phone out of my hand.
I love you. I love you.
Happy anniversary. Looking so good. Just his outfits are just impressive. Someone hire this man to be a model. Fuck, Jesus Christ. He needs to be on billboards. Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Woo!
Tell you what, I hauled ass on that thing over there to see what the fuck happened.
It's a good thing you didn't see that. I bet you would fucking shit your pants.
You're a wiener.
It's easy to win when you're the only one.
Wait, it doesn't even say first place or anything.
No, just by six. It's a
sick
gold
little gold. Yeah. Is it real gold?
No.
You earned that after this. Because that is looking rough. First tumble in a while. Gotta have those sometimes. Keep me in check. We recruited some troops to help the injured. The injured. For Tiny Tim over here. Doing a great job, Tiny Tim.
Which one's Tiny Tim?
The injured.
So Talon's wreck yesterday resulted in a trip to the ER today. We actually went to urgent care and they sent us over to the ER because he had so many different things that were hurting him. So his head's hurting, his neck's hurting, his back, his shoulder, his lung, his chest. And they were like, we can't do anything for you here. So he is currently back getting CT scan from his head down to his chest. So I will be back with updates. Thankfully they gave him some morphine because he slept sitting upright last night. So he can't cough, he can't sneeze, he's in a lot of pain. So I'm hoping for the best and I will be back with updates.